发布发布。
What's up, baby? Same
meals
for
dinner. Hey,
hey,
yo.
Desire, to love me. Joe Washoe. Dweel. Dweel.
Where did you grab this?
I think me and Shalani is going to see each other. Hell with Shalani.
Devices such as laptops must be don't require to push back.
General law requires that.
So, baby, take me out to dinner.
Hey, yo.
What's up, baby? Take me out to dinner.
No. No. God, no. God, no.
Hey, guys.
Rare animal over there in the cut. It's a very rare, rare species. But you want to be very careful. Species are very prevalent to attack.
Yeah, very violent up close.
Very violent up close. So you gotta
very swift to attack.
Approach with caution. I don't think it sees us yet. Oh, guys, stop, stop, stop.
Oh my God,
it's looking at us. Let's see if you remember.
Ew.
Okay. That is? I don't share that handshake with so much people. Let me see if you remember.
No, because you gave Josiah the
name. All right, so do it with Josiah. You don't even remember. See, you done forgot. So,
open the door.
So what's the, Josh, what's the room facts? Who got what room?
I don't know.
This is my room, Josh. Joel, that's my room.
Hold on.
That's my room.
Hold on.
Get out!
I don't like what we're doing here, guys.
That's my room.
This is my room.
No!
That was the first minute.
Oh, that's your head.
Josh, where are you going? That's my room.
We're going to have to fight for this. Bro.
I know, seriously, it's my room. Seriously, all jokes aside.
What?
It's my room. You better go clean the other rooms before they go dick it. Yeah, that's what you should do.
There's only one more room.
No.
Not your room.
Nice with a bunky bunk. Remember these days, guys? Remember these days, guys? Humble beginnings, man. He's a beat up Joel on the bottom.
Oh, yeah, it's lit.
Joel, I'm so serious. Like, in the nighttime, I am blasting champagnes in here.
Nice little vibe, my boy.
Bro, I'm
gonna
be out here tonight. Where?
Calm down. Remember lizards just used to be running in our house in Jamaica?
Yeah.
Hide behind pictures.
Mm-hmm.
We're in the tropics. That's where we at. We're in the tropics.
Nah, Joseph.
In the nighttime. You're not telling me anything.
Alright, guys. Got your bunk situated. Who got top bunk? Who got bottom bunk?
I got low bunk.
Joel and Josh are sharing top bunk?
Why do you keep insinuating my name with Joel's name? I'm not sharing no
bunk. Joel sleeping with you guys.
Chefing it up in the morning, Josiah. Nice breakfast.
You gonna be chefing it up? Because I'm not cooking.
Who is the tech cool manhood again?
Hey, yo.
Hey,
yo.
Yo, you are
wild. Shalani does.
What is it? Mad? It means more salt or just like dry.
You know how much you got there.
Nice calm.
More salt or just like?
A little more salt.
Chef Josiah in the building. Joel!
Because I walked in the room.
You can't wet my hair. Hi, Joe Gang. It's Shalani Lewis Barrett in the building.
Jesus Christ.
I'm back.
It's not.
How are we looking, man? How are you looking?
Clear the floor.
Okay.
All right, let me give these dudes a tour.
Ooh.
It is nice out here.
What the hell is that? There is a bunch of creatures just roaming around.
Yeah, guys, how you looking, man? Yeah, man, we out here, dogs, huh?
We live out here.
It's like you're isolated, kind of. I mean, but there's hella fun in the city, though. Like,
nah, yeah, because
down there,
parties and stuff like that.
Hell yeah.
Miami just parties.
It just
it's
like,
just that we don't know anybody down here.
It's like the living is separated from the fun part.
Nah, that's lit. That's lit.
Yeah, it's that cool. Yeah.
Isolated suburban house, and then you drive to the city where it's fun, the beach where everybody's at.
Community is quiet.
Nah, it's not that hot down here as I thought it was.
Nah, it's cool today.
Yeah. A little tan. I was out in the sun, guys, basking.
Gazer. But yeah, guys, we just chilling, you know what I'm saying? A little vacay mode. Hey, man, it's been a while since we checked in with y'all, I'm not even gonna lie. We've been gone. Probably just gonna be vlogging. This little trip that we're here for a week. Huh?
You look, we got muscles now.
We're here on vacation, so I'm gonna just stick around.
Enjoy a little scenery with us, a little vibe.
Let's go give y'all a little tour.
All right, boom. So we're coming here to the entrance of the crib, you know what I'm saying? We got a little dude right here. All right, so boom, we got one room. You know what I'm saying? It's a little living area. It's how we chilling. We got another room right here. Voila. Little bathroom vibe. And one of the rooms is a little exclusive. Got its own little bathroom in the corner. Tucked away, you know what I'm saying?
This is mine.
Shawnee. Anyways.
Mine just needs to be.
Are they seeing my bottom? Got Josiah, a personal chef, doing what he does best, chefing it up. We got a little, what is this right here?
Laundry.
Hello. Oh my God. All right, little laundry room.
That's a boiler room, I think.
What is that? What is that?
It's a glass.
This?
Yeah.
This goes outside? What? I did not know that. Oh. So boom, that's that. And y'all know.
Yeah.
You're not in there with them?
Nah.
We outside now,
I don't
man.
Even sleep in there, so it doesn't even matter.
A little backyard vibe. We just vibing this week, guys. That's all it is. Just a little vibe.
Baby. Take me out to dinner. What's up, baby? Take me out to dinner.
Hey, yo.
Byron!
All right, Josiah, give me 10 right now.
Do not, no.
No, don't do it.
It's our Joe gang living for the week, man. You know what I'm saying?
We in the mall right now, trying to find some white girls for Joelle.
So we're in Macy's right now, and Joelle got stuck. Yeah, we're at the mall.
And Joelle is in Macy's.
Joelle is stuck in Macy's.
Macy's is closed.
But Macy's is closed.
Macy's is damn closed.
And Joelle is inside there. How are we supposed to get Joelle?
Joelle.
Do you see any way to exit?
This is beyond me. This is why I didn't go out.
This man went searching for Legos and got lost.
Yo, Joseph, she's
why you so loud?
Listen to my head like this.
We're even.
No,
it ain't even.
Josiah got weaker.
No, it got weaker.
Josiah want those, right?
Oh my God, it's so ugly. What?
I have you going to talk.
This.
How much I think for this?
My God.
I might be rough around the edges, maybe, yes. I keep it nappy and I do what make me happy and nobody can deny me that I'm blessed. I might be rough around the edges, maybe yes. I keep it nappy and I do what make me happy and nobody can deny me that I'm blessed. Self-preservation, self-elevation. These kind of these days deserve celebration. No hesitation, no reservation. Go for the big leagues, no relegation. Let's celebrate life, kick back and take five. And give thanks to the source that create life. To see a sunset or see a sunrise. And see my son born with these same eyes. To see my son smile bright in every gray sky. He's growing so fast, that's why every day I give it 100, now stop at 90. Praise the Almighty, the Father and
I. I see.
Alright, hold this. Hold this.
Hold this. I wanted to shank him. I wanted to shank him. Bro, it was too good for me already.
Okay,
while I was doing it, I was like,
that's them. How long has this been doing that?
Oh my.
What's going on here?
What's going on, guys? I would just like to say, yeah, very been a good trip. You know, I started out bad because they made me mad and stuff, but I've been getting myself under control, my emotions and stuff, so I haven't been mad lately, but yeah, we're good now.
Josiah, looking like a rich man, man.
You look like a reject.
Top of the morning, man. Today probably gonna be the most fun day of the week so far. We're supposed to be going to the beach, you know what I'm saying? We don't know which beach exactly yet, but we're just gonna go with the flow.
What the hell?
What? Stay tuned for that. Y'all gonna go in the pool, in the water?
Yeah. No, I'm scared of water. I'm gonna dive backwards.
Wait, Josh, they already seen you in that fit.
No, they did not.
Yes, they did.
It's still the same day.
Yo! Turn off.
So yeah.
Gun.
What?
I need a gun to shoot my legs off.
What?
What? You know that that gun?
You say you need a gun to shoot your legs off?
Vibrates in that. How you call it?
Massage thing.
Yeah.
Beach day. Let's get it.
Whispering all in my ear, I'm thinking about what I should wear. Any appearance, I'm pulling a fly, even if it's no cameras there. I don't own a Benz, I swear. Rari's and Lambs, I swear. My life is a movie, my wrist is a chandelier.
Oh my god,
it is not cold.
I need to take a piss.
Why are you getting your socks wet, dog?
Oh my god.
Why are you getting your socks
I'm
wet?
I'm so sorry.
Look, say I love you, wife. Josh. Say I love your sister-in-law. You guys are so mean. Josh, move back some, you cheater.
Hey. Feeling young, but they treat me like the OG. And they want the tea on me, I sweat it.
Guys, oh. I won, but I fell at the last second, so I came last.
I keep coming.
Nah, I'm out of shape.
I gotta be single for a while, you can't control me. Uno dos tres in a race, they can't hold me. And I show my face in a case, so you know it's me. Imitation isn't flattery, it's just annoying me. And I'm too about it. And the dirt that they threw on my name turned to soil, and I grew about it. Yeah, mama used to be on disability, but gave me this ability. And now she walking with her head high and her back straight. I don't think you feeling me, I'm out here being everything they said I wouldn't be or couldn't be. I don't know what happened to them guys that said they would be. I said, see you at the top and they misunderstood me. I hold no resentment in my heart, that's that maturity. And we don't keep it on us anymore, it's with security. I'm outside, 29, G5. Seaside, I've been losing friends and finding peace. But honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me.
The shelliness of the rice?
Yes.
With a nice softness of the peas. It's very complimentary, you know what I'm saying?
Magnificent.
Works perfectly.
Magnificent.
Guys, don't mind me, I'm a little drunk right now.
Nothing major though. I'm a major.
He is too. He got me drunk, guys. I'm snitching. No, I'm just kidding.
But okay.
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year's. What would you like to say to Joe Gang?
Continue the good work, man.
I would just like to say very thank you for Joseph for paying for all my food and my meals and all my, you know.
Next trip is on you.
Next trip is on me?
Yeah.
I have nothing. But look, the most important part is not the money. It's about the experience and the joy, guys, Joseph. So, yeah, I would like to thank you, Joseph. Maybe next time we'll have another good time like this.
Yeah.
So, guys, Joe Gang, and we'll see you guys early in the morning.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I'm leaving now. It's been fun while it lasted. They made me mad the last day, so I'm not really having fun this morning. They jumped me in the night. I'm not even gonna talk about it.
You said what?
Your football is ticking my seat.
I would like to welcome your boy JetBlue, flight number 1360.
I don't like planes.
Guys, last night they jumped me. I bet they can't jump me on the plane. Come make me. I'll have all the rashes off this plane. Come make me. And I can do whatever I want. Come make me.
Joe Wash, why are you hitting me?
You gonna make me?
We are back in town.
Oh, guys, it's been a wonderful trip, you know. I would just like to say thank you, Joy, for, you know what I'm saying? He paid for my dinner, he paid for my breakfast and my lunch, and I think he paid for my snacks too.
Zaya, see you, man. Jewel, Daddy. All right. Until next time, fellas.
Joe Gang.
Life like this sure is sweet, huh?
It definitely is.